Any of your ideas will be welcome. Any idea of yours will be welcome. तो इस तरीके से हमने एक छोटी सी एक्टिविटी की है. Another use of double genitive is in phrases like these, where there is a word such as this or that before the noun. So here is an example. This idea of yours. Those shoes of Deepika's. That silly old hat of Meena's. Those dirty hands of yours. This use of double genitive often shows contempt, arrogance, or a desire to ridicule one on the part of the speaker. So, change the phrases in italics into the double genitive form, adding the word this, that, these, or those before it. Example. कैसे चेंज करेंगे देखिए. Take your hands dirty of my nice clean dress. तो इसको कैसे चेंज किया गया है. Take those dirty hands of yours of my nice clean dress. So let us do an activity after this small description. Change the phrase in italics into the double genitive form, adding the words this, that, these, or those before it. Rina's car giving her a lot of trouble. And it changed. कैसे बदला गया देखिए. That car of Rina's giving her a lot of trouble. What about your plans? What about those plans of yours? Your brother is really a powerful nuisance. That brother of yours is really a powerful nuisance. Your daughter's drawings are remarkably advanced for her age. Those drawings of your daughters are remarkably advanced for her age. Now I would like to say the typing error is regretted here because his is replaced. It would be her. I wish Priya's servant wouldn't always say hello to me like that. I wish the servant of Priya's won't always say hello to me like that. My new shoes pinch me most painfully. These new shoes of mine pinch me most painfully. Where did you put my keys? Where did you put those keys of mine? Jaya's latest hobby takes up all her spare time. This latest hobby of Jaya's takes up all her time. Some more exercises. Take away your beastly dog. Take away that beastly dog of yours. I must say that Fruit's new shop is recently most convenient. I must say that new shop of Fruit's is really most convenient. The children's new teacher is completely ignorant. That new teacher of children's is completely ignorant. I would like to hear the 96.1's new radio. I would like to hear the new radio of 96.1. Would you mind showing me your old plans? Would you mind showing me those old plans of yours? So I think you have got some good idea about genitives, possessions. Thank you for watching, and I hope you will remain with me in the next video also. Thank you again.